This is a demonstration of an HPLC, is an auto sampler. In this movie we will show you how you can operate the auto sampler by making a sequence and then running a sequence. Here's the HPLC with the auto sampler compartment. You can take out, when there's nothing running, you can take out the tray and fill it with your samples. In this case there are two samples which we insert in position 1 and 2. Also check that the machine is not running and that the right program has been loaded. So in this case we are running PAX, and you should have the method PAX. We reinsert the auto sampler tray with, this time with the two vials, and make very sure that it's clicked fully downwards. In that case you will see an image of the auto sampler tray, and the screen should again indicate that the HPLC is ready. Now we go to sequence and then to sequence table. Here we see the sequence table from the previous user of the auto sampler, and we can change the initials into your own initials. Also do that where you have to write the data to, so the data file, and this is about the sample name. You can further see, apart from the sample name, the file position, the method, so that is PAX again, please double check that, and the number of injections per file. It was 1, but now we'll do a duplicate measurement, so we will do 2 injections of each file. And the injection volume is 5 microliters. Then we have a second sample, though we click on append line, and then we see a second empty line. Now we go to position 2. You can enter your initials again, and then we have the sample. Sample file 1 was a calibration mixture, this is a sample. And you can click on PAX so that you have the same method. You also run the sample in duplicate and again write your initials and information about the sample. And we click OK, and now we save your sequence, save sequence template as, please add your initials, and then click OK. Then go to run control, run sequence. Now it will change into blue sequence running loading method. You can also see here in the image that sample 1 is being run. It's now in blue. Sequence running data acquisition, and you will also hear the auto sampler making some noise. Your sample bottle in position 1 is picked up. It's now near the needle station in the loading position. After the injection, it's transferred to position 1 again. And in the screen you can see a red line time 0 indicating that the injection took place. The sample will run automatically, and when the run is finished the sequence will go to line 2 and it will inject your second sample, which will then be colored blue. until the last sample, in this case the second sample, is the last sample. After the sequence has finished, you can collect your data and print them if necessary, if they're not automatically printed. This ends the demonstration on the HPLC with AutoSampler.